The National Security Council today decided to support the implementation of a plan to restore the rule of law and public order in the West Bank and Gaza Strip, and at the same time to continue dialogue with all Palestinian factions with the hope to reach common consensus in restoring public order and the rule of law and maintaining the oneness of the Palestinian Authority while preserving political pluralism.
What about
the
Mufassid? What
about the Mufassid and Mr. Arakat? The Islamic Jihad
I would urge the Israeli public and Israeli politicians once more to show some sensitivity and respect to the Palestinians in these difficult times.
Yeah, I said.
Abu Mazen. Abu Mazen.
روح محمد.